Alrighty, we're going to be running the camera from the basement utility room clean out to the city tap. Going to take a look at the sewer line, see how it looks to the city tap. Alrighty, here's the city tap. Line appears to be in good shape. It goes from cast iron to PVC to black ABS, obviously, to the city tap there. We're going to pull it back slowly and get a closer look. Alrighty, line appears to be in good order. Mark that spot with the transition and the cast iron sitting right outside. Other than that, all the plastic looks to be in good order at this time. Recommend a camera be done in 2 to 5 years for preventative maintenance.